What they don't want to bring to light is what Mr. Hutchison did that evening, which is being the captain of a boat. And while you're the captain of a boat, however small it may be, even if it's just a little John boat, you have a duty for care of the people on the boat. And Mr. Hutchison got that boat really close to land, if it wasn't all the way to land, and started collecting safety equipment so that he could guide people to the boat, not keep them away. This is well reasoned, and it is uncontroverted testimony. Mr. Morrell had the idea of crabbing. Mr. Morrell, you'll recall, knew the North Bay area. What the prosecution doesn't want this to be about is Mr. Morrell drinking, causing the boat to sink, cursing and arguing and illegally taking crabs, starting a fight with Mr. Hutchison after the boat sank, and they certainly don't want this to be about Mr. Hutchison defending himself.